Good evening, everyone. I hope you're all doing fantastically well. I am back and I'm going to do something slightly different this evening, which I'm not entirely sure how this is going to go, but I've decided to go and do a live reaction of one of the most phenomenal bands of British history, in fact of music history, ever to grace this amazing planet. And of course, it is none other than Queen. Queen are an absolute fantastic band, and I couldn't think of a better way to start this live reaction than going forward and looking at Queen performing live at Live Aid. So this was in 1985, so this was a year before I was born. For those that are good at maths, yes, that makes me 32. Now, obviously there's a rather large video, it's 24 minutes, we're not going to cover all of that, so what I wanted to do was hopefully do this in stages, if at all possible, and we'll see what happens after the first video. So I'm going to play this, and I'm going to stop it after the first song, and then I'm going to put it up, and see what you all think, and see if you want me to continue doing this. Now, commonly with my live reactions, I will look at a performance, I will critique it, I will talk about it, and I will just discuss it, so I'll pause throughout the video. But because this is such a famous band, I think we just need to focus on how awesome this video was. So without further ado, I'm going to just go through this video, in particular the first song, and just show how awesome Freddie Mercury is and the band Queen. So without further ado, let's go. So that is the first song of this particular video live at Live Aid, and obviously they've started off absolutely fantastic. Well, the singing, I cannot tell you right now how awesome that was from a musical perspective. As I'm sure you all agree, there is nothing I can say that is bad at all, and I would be completely wrong in my opinion, and I don't agree with anyone who says that Queen is bad. They were musical geniuses, the lyrics were incredible, the way that they transformed the music industry is beyond comparison. They were all incredible. I mean, I've had the amazing opportunity to see Brian May play live. Saw him down at the Mayflower in Southampton, and it's incredible. I'm a massive lover of electric guitar, especially. The Shadows were one of my favourite bands as I was growing up as a youngster, because my father and indeed the family absolutely loved the Shadows, so I was brought up on them. And I then obviously then became very familiar with Queen at a very, very young age. Like I said, I was born in 1986, and it's one of those things where it's just absolutely fantastic, and no one can touch them. So Freddie Mercury, what a legend, you know, rest his soul. There's so much I want to talk about, but I don't think I want to ruin this video. So guys, let me know whether you love Queen. Let me know what you thought about the performance. If any of you are there that are watching this, were you there at the stadium? Because I believe they could fit around the 90,000 to 100,000 at that stadium, with everything involved, just from what I've looked up. I mean, what an incredible thing. There's nothing more I can really say apart from that was incredible. And if you guys really like this video and you want me to do more segments of the live at a Live Aid performance of Queen, I'm more than willing to do so. So put your comments in the comment section below and let me know what you think. Like I said, that was an absolutely fantastic performance. His vocal cords, I don't know whether I can go back to that. If they zoomed in, it was... yeah, just keep right there. Look at the veins popping out of his throat because of the amazing vocal cords that he's pressing those vocal cords because of the note he's holding. It's incredible. There's no singer, in my opinion, that can even challenge Freddie Mercury. It's incredible. Anyway, guys, let me know what you thought. Obviously, this is a different live reaction than one that I'm used to, because, like I said, I normally critique and I normally comment and I pause continually just to talk about the different singing capability of a singer. But because it's Queen and there's nothing that I don't think anyone can say bad about Queen, I just want to revel in that awesome moment of them singing at Live Aid. So guys, like I said, let me know what you thought. Hit that like button if you liked it, and obviously if you were there, then I would love to hear from you. Put your comments in the comment section below, and we'll go from there. So thank you very much, guys. I am PW Prince Weasley, and I do a number of live reactions. If you did like this video, then please check out the description below, because there are plenty other live reaction videos to various different artists of the current era, whether it be James Arthur, Dalton Harris, Miley Cyrus. I do a number of live reactions. I'm doing some of James Graham from The Four, which is a US based competition. I'm also doing the UK Voice 2019. So guys, just let me know, check them out if you're interested, and I look forward to hopefully speaking to you all soon. Thank you very much for tuning in. Bye bye.